The NFL saying in a statement they were disappointed that Kaepernick didn't appear for their workout. His agent is saying he's pessimistic the quarterback will be signed. Tom.
Kaylee.